Alright, so what we got here is this is a key. This is clearly a very complicated device of opening a door. You got the key here, powered by two tomato soup cans. But you gotta do the thing where you attach strings to the end of them, so they're like telephones. It's like, and then once you say hello into this one, it comes out of this one where it powers this light bulb, and the light wire, as clearly labeled here, explodes, opening the door.